Uh-oh. There we go. Okay. Stuff freaking out for a second. Everything was spazzing. Didn't like it. Still level 38. That seems wrong. Oh wait, no, I died. That's right. I remember now. Wanted to look at something. Marked street sword. Neat. So, scales mostly with strength, but also with dex. Okay. Hi, Bull! Mouse, get off the screen.
You are not welcome here.
Oh, bleed damage is nice. And now, I leave. I take my leave of you. Oh, what is... Interesting. I don't know what that is, but sounds interesting. Wishy is talking about swords. Wow. Okay. So if I scare them all back into this corner, I should be able to go bow and totally miss all but one. I still want that. I want that glowy. And I don't know how to get it. I don't like that. Gosh, it's so bright. Okay, rats, come here. You've killed me once before. Whoa! Shend happen again. Oh gosh. I have to go back up? Nope, because that's back it through the slimes, so nope. Don't care that much. Oh gosh. No. Oh, the pit behind the butcher table. The one where I pretty much was just like, haha, yeah, no. No. You know, Bull, you keep making those small donations. When you could just save up and just do a big donation, and then, hey look, you get to hear the sound. So only come if I... Oh Get off of me, Raj!
Hacky Saggy!
Jeez, that would... I don't like the clicking. See, I don't... It's like, I want it, but I don't want it bad enough to go through the... Frickin'... Oh, gosh. I need to... mute my phone. Oh, you do, Bolt. Thanks. Bull, it's 50 cents. I get charged for every donation. Doing small amounts means I get less money. I think? I'd actually have to do the math, I'm not sure. But I get charged. I don't think it's charged per donation, but a percentage of every donation is taken. So I guess it's actually going to be the same for a big or small donation. I think. Yes. Math. Okay. Gonna face the wrong way again. Not this time. Running. Screw you, rats. Juke. Juke the wrong way. No. Dang it. How did he not get hit? That sucked. He should have been hit with that, too. He was in range. Okay. Blaming that partially on the fact that I dodged the wrong way. I don't like that I keep having to come back here. I wish I knew what this opened. How do you get there? I don't want to explore the area. Oh, yay! Machine's going to donate. On Wednesday. Which will probably be the next time I live stream, because it won't be tomorrow. Wait, no. Thursday. I have class Thursday. No, that's the way I came. Right? Yes. There's a lot of places where I'm just like... How do I get there? How about there? What about there? No. Wishy says that. Wishy is convinced that that door doesn't actually lead anywhere. There's no way to get to that door. Because they've never opened this door. Wishy has played this game a lot. You want or do not donate. It is your choice. All I can do is request. How? How did you do that, Ratch? I don't like that. All I can do is ask for donations. I cannot make anyone donate. Otherwise, I would be very rich. And everyone else would be very poor. Nah. Another 50 cents! Just spam it with 50 cents. $0.50 everywhere! Okay, I'm gonna go down that hallway. Yay! $5! Fumble. My own announcement song. Like always! Or noise. Like always. Startles the hell out of me. I remember this doing more damage. So wop 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 wop. Yeah, hoo-hee. He is actually coming closer. I was wondering. And that's my donation noise. Really? You can ask Cortana that? What is her response? Is there anything down this way besides the slime? And a pit? Nope! Okay, so it's just the slime and a pit. So there is no reason to go there. Ever. Okay, so there's no need to ever deal with that slime. Good to know. Don't like the clicking. As you would think. Oh! Wishy, no links. I get spammed too often with random bots who like to post links. Okay, so logistically, the ladder should be over there. Like, logically, it should be right here. But it's not. Okay. Whoa! The rats are a lot farther forward. And they just ganged me immediately. Wow. Damn it. Be nice if I could actually get back to where I was dying earlier. I hate that. You know what? Why am I even... Wow! What the actual hell was that? Honestly. Okay. Yes? Fishy? Oh gosh! Why do these... Jeez, these rats! I died in these fight these rats way too often, I swear. Try to fight the one basilisk? Okay. Not fall for the trap. These rats are very good at swarming. Just up. What the hell? Are you aggressive? What are you doing, rat? No, not. Not even. One basilisk isn't going to be a problem. Yeah, sure, one basilisk isn't. Also, that is not a basilisk, that is a frog. I don't care what you say. It's just a frog. It is a freaky frog thing. Whoa! I don't like when the rats play smart. I really don't. Whoa. It's not fun. Does the basilisk have anything aside from the curse? Like, can he actually hit me? You know what? I don't even care about you guys. The reason I kill this one is because it's in the way. Okay. Wish he wants me to fight the basilisk? A basilisk I will fight. Oh boy. Okay. I did not know that the cloud was that persistent. I thought it was a quick pull. It was not. It was not a quick pull. In fact, it was anything but a quick pull. Now I'm just being cocky. Okay, so logistically, what the hell is that? That's what happens when the basilisk. Curses you? I assume? Whoa. alright. One isn't so bad. But I can see why multiple would be a problem. Oh, I don't like the twitching. He's twitching. In a manner I'm most unfond of. Oh, you are lucky I don't have any pots. Because I would hit you. That is very trappish. I don't like it. I don't like that. In fact, I don't like it enough to not. But I'm just gonna leave it. Continue on to the rats. Where is that coming from? Oh, just through a hole. Oh, that's where it drops. That's the one that the rat tries to go you down. Whew. Also, curse builds up fast. I just want to point that out. I mean, I wasn't cursed for that long. Okay. So I'm going to do something. Which is first, kill these rat schmucks. Booga booga. Escape route. Okay. Escape route secured. The basilisks don't seem to have much health. So I... Why is there another one here? Oh boy. Hi. So maybe... I think... Ha! Can I shoot through this? If I could not hit the pole, probably. No, it looks like not. Okay. Oh gosh, I don't know what that means. Solid wall, you said. But I can still do this! Ah! Nope. Can't. Never mind. Okay. concern. Another one? No. So it's just the one, I think. I don't think my halberd is long enough. Okay, as long as they don't come from behind me, I should be able to get this. Never mind. Something went sss. I don't like it. I don't know what went sss. Someone is down there going, shh, shh. Okay, got it. It's mine now. You hear that? You have failed. But I heard something coming up from behind me. You have failed your job. Longer than the... It is. Okay. Maybe... The halberd is longer. On the hook. It looks about the same length. Okay. I'm just worried that there's gonna be, like, more around the corner. Those snappy thingies, stills. Suppose I can. Okay, it's just the one. Oh boy, but there's another. Oh, there's stairs! Stop going. You know what? I don't care. You know, you guys can live your lives. Nothing you have here is worth getting killed over. I'm panicked enough about this area as it is. Like a side room here. Like, it should be right the hell here. What the F? Are you kidding me? Well. Would ya look at that! Look what I found. And guess what? It's a shortcut! away from all of the death and the running around. Goody! Go me! I was just like, logically, this should be right here. It was. Okay, you get off the scene. You are welcome, Wishy. For not. Why did? Well, you didn't do anything. Don't think. Don't say you're welcome to Wishy when you didn't do anything. Taking the credit. Okay. It's... Arrow. Also. Wow. You know what? You can keep going that way. You're gonna just get stuck on the staircase. So... do I need anything from you? I don't think I do. Well, you did give me money, Bull, so I guess you did. But you're welcome. The you saying you're welcome was way out of place. Well, tears through the slimes in one hit. What does that say? I'm curious. Please don't say try jumping. Try safe zone. What? I guess this is a safe zone? Okay. Oh, yep. You know what? To hell with you. Do I... Bye! Thank you for the free soul! Note to self. That is a thing that works. Okay. That is a thing that works surprisingly well, actually. So if I hit you... Will you run all the way up here? Because if you do... Well, he is. Right in the back of the head. Okay. Maybe I need to... Oh, up, 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 okay, that got his attention. Bye! Okay. I have figured out how he's going, how they're going to do. I'm only cheesing them because it wants me to fight them on this frickin' tiny bridge. Okay. If it didn't do that, I wouldn't be cheesing them. Have to wait till. Is he coming? Yes, no, maybe so. Got him. Okay, are you gonna stop at the... Yeah, you are. Okay, so... You need to get on the ladder, draw your attention, and then just walk over here. Sweet. Okay! Like a caster of some sort. I don't like that. Did somebody see me? Yeah, somebody saw me. Okay. Do not be a caster, please. I don't want to deal with ranged. Oh yeah, you're the, what, Great Club? What did you call it? Great Club or... Is it... Well, you're gonna be a caster, aren't you? Okay, don't know what you are. Oh! That's a lunge. That is a lunge. Good to know. That is a lunge. Okay. Avoid the lunge. Avoid the lunge. Oh boy. These guys kind of hurt. Come on. Okay. Blow dart guys? Oh, jeez. Is that what he is? He doesn't look like it. I don't know, that could be a blow dart. It looks more like a staff of some sort. Okay. He's coming angrily at me. All that anger. You didn't make it any farther than these guys. You, in fact, you made it less far than these guys. Just wanna point that out. Okay, I'm gonna get this guy's attention again. Hey, all! I don't know what you have. What is that? It's like a spear or something. Oh gosh! Found the blow guard dart guy! Gee mini Christmas! Yeah, what is that? Whatever it is, missed. It is a body! Okay. That, he is using a body. You know what? I wonder if this will work. Nope! Do not roll off the edge. Do not. Oh gosh, I passed it. Oh, that was... That's not for that. Oh boy. I don't have anything to get rid of toxic. Do I? Oh gosh. Curse lightning. No, I don't. Goody. Great. Gosh, and it lasts, so I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die because of this. It's going to kill me before I can, before it wears off. At least I opened that shortcut. I'm just gonna sit here and wait to die. No, I don't have any blooming moss. They never dropped any in the immense amount of time that I fought them. Oh, that was like the most anticlimactic death ever. At least my souls are safe. And there's very little chance that I will die. I won't say there is no chance, because there's always the chance that I'll die. Because this is Dark Souls, where I often get killed by packs of rats. Took him a while to see me. Gotta love when the game doesn't look prepared for things. Then again, this is Dark Souls. What am I complaining about? I signed up for this. I'm purchasing the game. That's pretty much how it works. Whoa, 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 whoa! The actual F! Suck a dick! You other bastards wanna go too? Yeah, you do. I see how it is. I see how it is. So essentially, if I get toxic on me, I'm screwed. No ifs, ands, or buts about it.
Hi, Shemai. We meet again.
Cause... yeah.
Well, that is a shame. But no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Not every train was meant to be. There'll be more in store for us. Someday. Sometime.
Thank you. for that very long spiel. Yeah, I got very unlucky, apparently, on the moss drops. Because I have a lot of purple moss and a lot of blood red moss. A lot of blood red moss, but... And I've used quite a lot of purple moss already. So it looks like options are go farm for them, which would mean wandering out, which I don't even know where to start. I don't even know where I would start. Like, I don't even know how to get out of here. He didn't even... Okay. He just... immediately went off the edge. I wonder if I can get, like, both of their attention. Yes, I can. Okay, do not run backwards. Running backwards is bad. Running backwards is how I die. Oh. There goes one. Where's the other one? I know there's two of you bastards. Is he stuck or something? No, he just decided to not come and play, I guess. Hey! 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 You know what? Screw you. Fine. You wanna do this way? We'll do it this way. I mean, I have all day. I don't, really, but... You know what I mean. I'm such a bad shot. So... Actually, we probably want to aim over there. There we go. Let's see if he even makes it, like, over to where I have to cheese him, or if he just walks off the edge like the other two. Well, he seems stuck on that wall over there. I can see that. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to shoot him. Wait, where are you going, Peggy? Okay. If I go like this, he'll yell a bunch and immediately off the edge. No? Nope, there he goes. Okay. Is I'm going to build up a lot of souls. How arrow-proof are you guys? Let's see. Where's the Blodar bastard? He is somewhere over there. There he is. You have a blow dart. I don't like that. Okay, he gave up. I was worried he would continue to try and... Well, like I said, I appear to be a very bad shot. Oh gosh, that was almost a hit. Okay, he can't hit me. Oh gosh, he can hit me! I retract my previous statement. Of the whole... Oh boy. I need to get him unaggroed on me. So let's just go over here. Break that tire. Or wheel. It's a wheel, not a tire. Let's break that wheel for no reason. Is he still pissed off at me? No, he seems to have forgotten. I just have to remember. These guys have a grab. That was it. I think that was the grab. I'm not entirely sure. Also, the blow darts just hurt in general. Jeez. Can we just say something about that for a moment? Like, ouch. Okay, I can get a free shot on him here. If I keep cheesing him like this, this probably won't do a lot of damage because it's so far away. Probably also need to aim over to the left a little bit, right there. Well, that did 30. And he's gonna be pissed at me. Running away now. I'm waiting for that. I'm just. Whoa! Okay. Jeez, he was still blowing darts at me. It's not him I'm really worried about, it's like this guy down here who keeps... You just come up here. Seriously. Just come up here. And I will fight him how I see fit. And... Yep, there he comes. If I shoot somebody on the- No, they wouldn't fall off, would they? They would just take damage. It'd be interesting, though. Shoot somebody while they're on a ladder. Okay. He's stuck. Really. Well. Take another pot shot. I could probably get two off before he really realizes what the hell's going on. Woo! Purple moss! That's not what I wanted. Son of a gun! Why would it give me purple moss if that's not what they... Oh, Reza. Can I just say harumph? Oh boy. Hi, guy. Come on up. Artie's up here. Oh, the blowguard guys don't respawn? Oh boy, that's nice. That is really nice. Oh, there we go. Okay, he got unstuck. Oh, I missed. Oh boy. That is awesome that they don't. He just fell off that ladder. So they don't respawn. That is the best news I've had since coming to this damn place. Oh gosh, I got two of them. Oh yeah, they still suck. A lot. But at least they don't respawn. That's nice. Thank you, game developers. For making one of these crappy enemies a little less crappy. Okay. Wow, this is a pretty good way to get Souls of the Lost Undead. Are there any more enemies down there? Because I'd like to go get that. Of course, I'm not going to be a complete psychopath. I am going to take the ladder. Because I would rather not have even the slightest chance of losing souls. That guy has an arrow in him. I wonder where he got that. Okay, I don't see any guys over there with blow darts. Oh boy, that being said, one of them did see me. Wow, that corner though. Oh boy. I shouldn't try that. Got another taker. Welcome to the world of death. Oh, you think you're good with the jukes? Yeah, your jukes are nothing. Do you have a hood on, or are you just weird looking? Whoa! Freaking camera? Okay. Now I think it is safe, mildly, to go and retrieve whatever this is. And by safe, I use very sparingly. It's less dangerous than it was. Still dangerous, but less so. Soul of the Proud Knight. Now I never have to come back down here again. Goody good. Camera, please do not be a dick. The F? Yeah, screw that noise! Like, actually screw that noise. So I have to watch for unsteady platforms. as I wander. Goody. Goody, goody, goody. Goody, goody, gumdrops. No? You're just... Don't let me just shoot you in the back, then. Because I will. No hesitation. Well, it's not hesitating if I aim, right? Oh boy. Oh boy. No 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 no. Oh boy. The F. Wow. Whoa! Hello, lighting shift. That was drastic. That was... Oh, the frames. Wow, I see what you mean about the whole frame rate drop. Dang. That's going to fall. Isn't it? Doing inside that pot? No, I don't want to know, actually. Oh. Hit B instead of A. My bad. Oh, that frame rate drop. Doi. Facing the other way. I'm gonna face the other way. Should probably position myself so that I don't fall off. Let's leave Pot Man. Oh boy, there was somebody downstairs. They are now coming upstairs, I think. And up. Bonfire. I want that very much so. Seriously, what is he doing in that pot? You gonna die! I don't care what you're doing in that pot. You're dead now. That sounds like a lot of dogs. Oh, that I can actually get there. I think. Whoa, thank you, camera. Something just happened. Oh, somebody's resting at a bonfire. At that bonfire. Huh, solid ground. Success! Progress has been made! Okay. Kindle! Yeah! Level up. Dexterity. There we go. Now, I do not fear death as greatly. Okay. Okay, so we rested at the bonfire. It really lags when I look in that direction. Okay, doggies. Jeez, what the hell? They're like little mole dogs. Ah, and he killed me. Oh boy. Well, at least I'm right here. So in order to get to that, I'm assuming I have to jump, or... Oh gosh, all of the enemies back that way are back. Okay, so never mind on doing that. Hey, lion! Oh jeez, I'm about to get attacked from behind, aren't I? Fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back. It's been a while, Lionheart. Oh boy. Gosh, they are pissed off. He's just... Oh boy. Yeah, I think he's very determined. Yes. Derp souls. Oh. Oh, they breathe fire. Did not see that coming. I can honestly say, did not see that coming. Holy cow. Oh my goodness. There is a blow dart. Okay. We're gonna have to deal with him. Shield. Yes, big sword, big shield. Not compensating, just like surviving. Just a fan of living. Whoa! Okay, he's still aggroed onto me. I don't even know where he is. Somebody over that way in the dark. Oh, there he is. Jeez, really? Oh gosh. No, no, no! No, no! Get out of that menu, please. Running. Running away now. Running away. Running away. Running away. Whew. Just because I'm not a fan of dying doesn't mean I'm not a fan of games. I'm having quite a lot of fun in this game, even though there are certain parts that have terrified living Jeeves out of me. Like walking through all that water. That was not fun. Didn't like that. Did not like that at all. Okay. I think that was him losing focus. Gosh, there's like only a very specific angle that I can see him from. Got him. And he gave me a purple musk. Why are they not dropping the thing that is anti them? The F. Why? I'm deathly afraid of him because I don't have anything to get rid of his thing. I have no cure for that. And all it takes is, even if I'm blocking, it takes two hits. And poof. I'm toxined. Toxized? The actual... What the... I don't like this place. This place doesn't make sense. I don't like this type. I don't like this place at all. How the hell do I leave? I don't want to hang around here. Is there any reason to be here? Please tell me there's no reason to be here and I can just kind of like try and shotgun straight for the exit. As much as I don't want to be down there. Oh yeah. There's some serious WTF in Bloodborne. I was just... Bloodborne. I was just not expecting that. What is that? Sure the creators don't even know. They were just like, nah! Throw in one of that thing. Let's make it look creepy. And oh boy, they succeeded. He's like all tentacly. He's like both crab-like and... Whoa. There's a guy coming at me. I was so focused on that thing, I hardly noticed the guy charging me. Hey, give me that. I probably have enough souls and stuff to actually, like, do something. Like, actually level up quite a bit. And... The turning wheels lead down. I'ma shoot it. Okay. I don't have enough arrows for that. Okay. So, clink. I don't like clink. Oh, can't. Then, what is it there for? Is it just there to be unnerving? Because it's got that down pat. to do then? Actually, there was a soul thing right over this way. That... That sounded like a lot. That is a lot. Okay, guys. I'm going to stay right here. Grab me, because that's a dick move. I'm going to drink this. That was... Man, the sound of that just... Get off of me! I don't like you like that! I don't like you at all! Okay, I want this. Giving me that. Is that a wasp? You said it couldn't hurt me! You lied! Holy cow, you lied. Whew, you lied. You lied. You lied to me. Why would you do? Why would you lie to me? That was terrifying. Try stabbing in the back. Don't know how to get to its back. Oh, from inside the tunnel. I don't know where you are, Mr. Blow Dart Man. Oh, you're way back there. Cease your incessant shooting. I will return fire. That's a floor. Ow! Okay. Not... Oh. Okay. Well. Thank you very much, jerk. I assumed I was safe. I assumed I was safe. did I know? I thought that was a floor, but apparently he shot through the gap in the floor. And was like, haha, no, you're not safe. What were you thinking? You thought you were safe? Excuse me, did you remember what game you were playing? No, you forgot. This is Dark Souls. There's no such thing as safe. Okay, I don't know where you're coming from. Did he just jump to his death? Is he... No, I guess his life is just being down there. He just activated one of the pitfall traps. Oh boy, oh boy. Wow, they really like to do that. Oh boy! There are my souls. Give me these. I got them! Okay! They were attacking in all... like alternate pattern, and I couldn't do anything about it. Okay, but the souls are now closer. Whoa, he just tried to grab me. Why does it breathe fire? Okay. Yeah, there's a big story in this game, actually. I'm slowly uncovering it. Holy cow! Where is this guy? Swinging a fit. He's up there. I should have probably healed. Okay. These are mine. Okay. Yes. The story is an odd one. I like it, though. What I know of it, I should say. I like it. He's just up there breaking crap. Are they fighting each other? Okay.
faster.
Oh boy, I've been collecting these for a while, but I didn't even realize it. Kinda just been picking them up. Hopefully these don't have, like, a use other than this. Did I use them all? Yes. Okay. Almost enough to level up twice. Almost. So, I should actually be able to... Provided I don't die here. I should be able to... just kind of farm these guys. Not mean to get the fire breathing dog. No! No fire! No! No! What is exploding? Stop it! Don't like that! Whatever that was. Don't like it. Didn't like that. Okay, doggy, I'm gonna fight you on your terms. But here's the thing, there are rules to this engagement. Do not. It was not about to follow the rules, apparently. I was about to say, it's like, rule one is don't breathe fire. But no, didn't want to play by the rules. Seriously, what's the point? I'm trying to be nice, be like, hey, let's set up some ground rules. And, like, not. But, no! It's all like, what do you mean, ground rules? I'm a dog that breathes fire for some... No. Do not grab me. No hugs. Don't think I needed to use that. Guys coming at me. Just, where are they? ranged. I don't have enough arrows to do ranged against it. Oh, hello, dude. Where are you? Oh, gosh, you're coming up that way. Where are you? Dude, where are you going? I was under the impression you were coming to fight me, but apparently I was misled. Oh. Dude, he just jumps. Banzai! Oh, here he is! I've been waiting for you. You took like a really long time to get like this far. No! Bad! What are these? What even are these? Should I go? Shield ahead? That was a bit cockier, I'd probably. Whoa! Woo! Good thing I have good reflexes. Otherwise, he would have totes gotten a backstab on me. So, do I forge ahead? Let's do it this way. Whoa, what the heck? Get out of my way. First off, you're blocking the... Whoa! Camera! Whoa! Okay, well here's this dick. Okay. He gets three shots. One, two... No. Oh, and of course. Oh. Well, thanks for more purple moss! Freaking useless. Hi. This is mine now. Eagle shield. Gosh, that thing is freaky! The feck? Anyways. I pretty good. Wow, that has really good stability, actually. This bastard. So, I need to be careful of this guy after I've died slash gone to level up. That attracts guys. Wait, will it though, since I already killed him? Nope, okay, I've killed both of them. One of them's tried to sneak up behind me. What's up there? Oh boy, this is a long ladder, I don't like that. Try beating to a pulp. Oh, is this the... Oh, this is where that bastard was. The thing. Lucy, I'm home. I don't like that. I don't know where he just went. Rickety bridge? Floodgate! Oh jeez, he's coming back up. Okay. Whoa. Precarious fighting. Do not like it. Do not love it. Not want more of it. Okay, here's this thing. Okay, somehow I managed to slip down, and he annihilated me. What? Okay. Oh boy, there's 10,000 souls sitting over there. And I have to fight through all of this stuff without dying. Okay. So, gotta take that fight a lot more careful. That was stupid. Oh Well, both dogs are right there. I would prefer to fight one at a time. Oh, please, I've lost more souls than 10,000. Lion. Trust me. Okay, guys, rule of the game. No fire breathing. Do you agree to these terms? Thank you for playing. You've been a wonderful participant. I've lost, like... Oh, jeez. Sorry, paragraph spam. Protection. Nightbot takes no prisoners. Let me see. Yeah. Well, copypasta is the thing that people like to do in Twitch chats. And there are whistles. It's just a thing that I, unfortunately, I have to do, otherwise people will abuse it. It's really annoying. Sorry, Wishy. Unfortunately, Nightbot is kind of like an unnecessary evil. I almost just one-shotted him. Okay, if I go over here... It's two hours of sounds like a lot more than two. I almost just ran right off the edge like an idiot. Okay. Oh. It is not like you attacking people on the ladder. Aww. Nightbot does not love you. I can honestly say, Lion. I'm sorry, Nightbot does not return those affections. I think that's... the only one I have to deal with now is the one in here. That's a berserker! Holy cow, what? How did I not come across you earlier? What? How? Goodbye. Thank you for playing. Did he not die? Aw, crap. Oh, goody, now there's just some random berserker. Just kind of meandering about. Oh, nope, there he goes. Okay! I was like, oh dear, this is not good. This is not the tunnel that I was at. This is a different tunnel. No wonder I didn't check it. I was wondering why that berserker. It's like I looked to the right. I was, oh, there's no path there. That means, yeah. Went the wrong way. My apologies. My apologies. Please don't. Okay. So, first, I need to not go gung-ho on this guy. Need to take my time. Just take my time. Hey! Okay. So, that's dead. Dead end ahead. Thank you. Ooh, pyromancy! I had famous Dave's for luncheon, courtesy of mi madre. Okay, see, this is a far more favorable area to fight in. Oh, it is? It's a very good thing. That's good. I'm glad to have good things. Oh, that is tempting. Game! Why you tempt? What's through this fog gate? Oh boy. ¥13,000? Okay. It was just a blockade. Good to know. Okay, so it was just a simple gate. I kind of want to jump down, grab that homeward bone out. Because I want to go level up anyways. So, whatever this is mine now. It is a whip! Dun 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 dun. I suppose I should go look at what this actually leads to, I guess. I'm sure it's death. Quite possibly death. Death by what? by ladder. Death by spider thing. Death by spider thing. Death by spider thing that sees me. Going up the ladder. Don't know if what's up here is any better. Okay. Oh, it's a beetle. Still, probably death. Okay, what time is it? Jeez. I've not been playing that long. And yet it feels like a really long time. So, question now. Do I press on? Risk losing these souls? No. I wish I could, like, leave. I wanna leave. I don't wanna be down here anymore. It's like times like these that I wish I could, like, hand off the controller and be like, hey, you play for a while. I don't want to play this part. But no. I gotta. 'Cause it's just me. I'm all alone. Let Nightbot. Hey Nightbot. You like video games? Play this one for me. Come on. Now, rules of engagement are one at a time, please. Okay, you're breaking rule two. No fire. Whoa, he dodged. I said no fire. No fuego. Thank you. No fuego. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Also, I got a whip. Whip it. Whip it real good. Whip it good. Bad dogs. Bad. Okay, I'm gonna take this guy on with the whip. this was a mistake. I regret this. I regretted that immediately. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's a whip. That's kinda neat. I kinda prefer my sword of ass kickery though. Waiting for him to make the climb. He's taking forever. Oh, I'm stuck on that thing again. I don't like how there's... I don't have any commands set up for Nightbot, so... Yes, commands work, but there is none set up. Well, they are just like unfazed by most things. But as soon as I go over here, boy do they get pissed. I'm so I like how he goes up the ladder, realizes I'm going up the ladder, and goes down the ladder. So that is not productive. No, he's gonna grab. He was thinking about it. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. But, okay. How did you lose so much health? Did you fall? You fell, didn't you? Oh wow, humanity. Nice. Got some huge manatee. Got some... Whoa, hi! Okay, yeah. Did not like how that sounded like something big coming at me. Did he lose interest, or did he fall? That is the question. Where am I? Either way, whether he fell or not, that's the wrong way. Whether he fell or not, let's go the correct way. Oh, he fell. I can tell because I get the souls. Oh boy. Hello, Taco Toucan! Oh, whoa, go. That would have sucked. Gonna mess with it. Not gonna do what they do in the speed run and try and follow this, because the I do not speed run. Hear what? Do not know what is here. Letters? I don't know what you mean by letters. Thing. Are you? You are not very strong. You just. What? What did he just kill himself on? He, like. What? Theory. He is stuck. Oh, the science. They don't do anything per se. Their messages. Ooh. Oh. Try jumping. Okay. Alright, beetle thing. It's just you and me. Whoa, and your flame whip? What? No! None of that! I will have... Get off. I will have none of that. What the actual F? Dung pile. Oh, this is where the... berserker fell. Try resignation. I can rate them? I don't have a select button. I have none. Oh boy. Where is that coming from? Oh, from over there. Wait, how do I get back up there? Not that way, apparently. Oh. Oh, there you are. Okay. I've got your number now. That number is 7. I don't actually know what this number is. Oh gosh. Okay. I have to, like, really well time this. Oh boy, okay. Ah! Oh, come on. That time it was cool. Ah! You can't really write whatever you want in them. There's like predetermined like guidelines. Okay, now what the? Okay, never mind. I was gonna ask what the hell are you, but you decided to just bug off. But no, because he's a bug. Am I actually at the bottom? No. Okay. Swampland? Do not like. Not a fan of this. Armor ahead. That thing is still pissed off. Whoa. Okay, it's very pissed off at me, apparently. And what is... I don't even know what that is, but it's pissed off at me. Okay, and it's also phasing through the floor. Can you actually hit me? Because I can't hit you. Whoa, again! Quit phasing through the floor. Okay. Wow, okay, so apparently I could hit it through the floor. I'd very much like to know where this bonfire is ahead of time. Wow, they are late. Hi. Oh boy. If I go down this ramp a little bit, there we go. Okay. Where is the bonfire? Whew. Oh. Okay, they are heading at me. Okay, so that way is the... I'm gonna lure you guys up here. Oh my goodness. Do not. Okay. Is that just poison? Okay, that was just poison. Okay. They're not toxin. They're poison. Okay. Drainage pipe to the right towards Quilogs. Is it Quilog? Okay. Okay, you miss with your flame whip. Come on, flame whip. Flame whip. Oh. Excuse me. Did you need something? Oh, okay. Kellogg's domain. It's Kellogg's domain. So, whew. And the water is poisonous. Get off me. Go away. Stick to the right. Okay, you guys aren't very difficult to beat, but there are two of them behind me. I don't know where they went. He's stuck. I'm going to try and figure that out. Oh. Whoa, just swap ninja for rust while I do this. Huh. probably would be the best idea since... Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, but okay, yeah. Come on. I'm trying to- Oh jeez! That was not what I was trying to do. I didn't realize that it ended. Right there, where it did. Okay, there's like two of them right under here. Is that the drainage pipe thing right there? One second. That? Like, is it literally right there? Who built this? Oh, I can see sunlight. So this was like a moat, almost. Like I'm in a moat. The F. Oh, bye, lion. I'm sorry I'm being so, like, cautious and indecisive right here, but I'm trying to figure out where I'm going so I don't run around in a panic. Proceeds to immediately run around in panic. I'm gonna run... So if I just hug the right wall... Okay, if I drop down, kill those two. Oh boy. Oh. Freaking mosquito things. Is this it? This is it? Okay. Whew. Okay. I'm gonna run. Whoa! Those flies just seem endless. Okay. Need humanity. I don't... Anyways. Whop! Bonfire! Thank you. Whoa. Excuse me. Optional areas? Gosh, how many of these freaking mosquitoes are there? Oh, did not expect the second attack. Oh my gosh, really? Oh, a special invasion? Oh darn. Well. Okay. Can't level up. What's this way? What is this? Why is this a trap? What sort of trap is this? Dragon ahead. That's rather drastic, isn't it? Oh. Great. I've been invaded. Make him find me. He'll get bored of looking. There he is. He has a scythe. Wow. Okay. Well, he had a number attached to his name, so I'm assuming random person online. So essentially, that guy was totally set on just kicking my ass. Okay. Is this... So, what is the deal with this place? Oh my gosh, I have a headache. One second. I need to be right back. I need to get something for this headache. Yeah. I think I need to take a break, but I want this. Oh, dragon scale. That's what it meant by dragon. I was about to do something, and I just completely forgot what I was about to do. And my head hurts. Yeah, I need to take a break.